Africa is a continent bursting with diversity. Over 2,000 languages are spoken across its vast landscapes, each reflecting a unique culture with its own traditions and practices. Here's a glimpse into 8 such cultures that might surprise you. 1. The Griots of West Africa. The Griots are highly esteemed storytellers who serve as living repositories of history, preserving and transmitting knowledge and genealogies through oral traditions. Predominantly found in West African countries such as Mali, Senegal, Guinea, and Gambia, griots play a crucial role in their communities. Their performances are often accompanied by the enchanting sounds of traditional instruments like the kora, a 21-string lute bridge harp, which adds a rich musical layer to their storytelling. These storytellers recount historical events, narrate the genealogies of families, and offer praise to leaders, ensuring that the collective memory of the community is both preserved and passed down through generations. The griots' role extends beyond mere entertainment. They are key educators who reinforce social values, cultural traditions, and community cohesion. 2. The bull jumping ceremony of the Hamar people, Ethiopia. In the Omo Valley of Ethiopia, the Hamar people have a unique and fascinating coming-of-age ritual for young men known as the bull jumping ceremony. This daring rite of passage involves the young man jumping over a line of bulls, which are often smeared with dung, to make the challenge even more difficult. Successfully jumping over the bulls signifies the young man's readiness for adulthood and marriage. Before the bull jumping, there is another important aspect of the ceremony involving the initiate's female relatives. These women are whipped as a demonstration of their loyalty and support, enduring the pain as a testament to their commitment to their family and the initiate's journey to manhood. This act is not seen as a punishment, but rather as a display of strength and solidarity. 3. The intricate hairstyles of the Himba, Namibia. The Himba people of Namibia are known for their elaborate red ochre hairstyles, which are created by mixing butterfat, red ochre, and sometimes aromatic herbs. Each hairstyle holds cultural significance, denoting age, marital status, and social standing. For example, young girls wear 2 braids called osondato, while married women wear a large headdress made from goat leather. Men also have distinctive hairstyles. Young men typically wear a single plait extending backward. These hairstyles are more than mere fashion statements. They are a form of identity and pride, reflecting the wearer's place within the Himba society. 4. The fascinating greeting of the Maasai, Kenya and Tanzania. The Maasai people, primarily found in Kenya and Tanzania, have a unique and intriguing way of greeting each other. Instead of a handshake, they perform a ceremonial spitting gesture. Spitting is not considered an insult, but rather a blessing. When a baby is born, the elders spit on it to wish it a long life and good health. This act is also performed when greeting elders or respected guests, signifying honor and respect. The Maasai are also known for their vibrant red clothing, intricate beadwork, and their warrior jumping dance, which is part of their coming-of-age ceremonies for young men. This dance, called Adumu, involves young men jumping as high as they can, showcasing their strength and agility. The Maasai's rich traditions and cultural practices highlight their deep connection to their heritage and community values, making them one of the most fascinating ethnic groups in East Africa. 5. The significance of twins in the Yoruba culture, Nigeria. In Yoruba culture, twins, or Ibiji, are considered a special blessing. The Yoruba, primarily located in Nigeria, have one of the highest rates of twin births in the world. If a twin dies, elaborate ceremonies and sculptures called Ere Ibiji are created to honor the departed spirit. These figures are believed to house the spirit of the deceased twin and are cared for as living beings. The family of the twins continues to honor them with offerings and prayers, believing that the twins possess unique spiritual powers. This cultural practice underscores the Yoruba's deep respect for twins and their belief in the interconnectedness of life and the spiritual world. 6. The nomadic life of the Wahdabi, Niger. The Wahdabi are a semi-nomadic tribe in the Sahara Desert, renowned for their annual Garawal Festival. This event is a unique courtship ceremony where elaborately adorned men participate in a beauty contest to win the favor of unmarried women. The men, dressed in traditional attire and decorated with face paint and jewelry, perform a series of dances and songs to showcase their beauty, charm, and endurance. The festival is a vibrant display of Wadabe culture, emphasizing physical attractiveness, social status, and the importance of romantic love. It also serves as a way to strengthen community bonds and maintain cultural traditions in a changing world. The Garawal Festival not only highlights the Wadabe's rich cultural heritage, but also reinforces their social structure and values. The Wadabe celebrate to preserve customs, passing their unique way of life to future generations. 7. The Click Languages of the Khoisan People, South Africa. The Khoisan people of South Africa are renowned for their unique click languages. These languages incorporate clicks alongside spoken sounds, making them fascinating to linguists and a testament to Africa's rich linguistic heritage. The Khoisan languages are among the oldest in the world, featuring a complex system of clicks used as consonants. These clicks are produced by creating a vacuum between the tongue and the roof of the mouth, then releasing it. The Khoisan people, including groups such as the San and the Khoikhoi, have a deep connection to their environment. This bond is reflected in their languages, which often describe intricate details of their surroundings and natural resources. The linguistic complexity and historical depth of Khoisan languages provide invaluable insights into human language evolution and the rich cultural tapestry of Africa. 8. The elaborate funeral rites of the Malagasy people, Madagascar. The Malagasy people of Madagascar practice Famadihana, a unique ritual where the bodies of deceased ancestors are exhumed every few years, reburied in fresh silk shrouds, and celebrated with a festive ceremony. This practice, known as the turning of the bones, is a way for families to show respect and maintain a connection with their ancestors. During Famadihana, the community gathers to sing, dance, and share stories about the deceased, reinforcing family bonds and cultural continuity. The ritual reflects the Malagasy belief in the importance of ancestors in guiding and protecting the living. Famadihana is not just a somber remembrance, but a vibrant celebration of life, memory, and heritage. Through music, dance, and storytelling, the community honors their past, strengthens ties, and sustains ancestral wisdom. In conclusion, this glimpse into Africa's diverse cultural tapestry reveals its deep connections to community, ancestors, and nature. From West Africa's storytellers to Madagascar's unique funeral rites, these traditions highlight the continent's rich diversity and the need to preserve them. Remember, Africa isn't a monolith, but a vibrant continent full of unique cultures. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content. Thanks for watching.